Nikola Tesla, a Serbian-American that changed the world, one of the most brilliant inventors of all time. He laid the foundations of wireless technology, X-ray technology, radio technology, but one of the most known is the alternating current and the electrical engines based on it. The earthquake machine. In 1893, Tesla patented a steam-powered mechanical oscillator that would vibrate up and down at high speeds to generate electricity. Years later, he told reporters that one day, while attempting to tune his mechanical oscillator to the vibration of the building housing his New York City laboratory, he caused the ground to shake. During the test, Tesla continuously tuned up the power and heard cracking sounds. Suddenly, he recalled, all the heavy machinery in the place was flying around. I grabbed a hammer and broke the machine. The building would have been down about our ears in another few minutes. Police and ambulances arrived on the scene to attend the commotion, but Tesla told his assistants to remain quiet and tell the police that it must have been an earthquake. Artificial tidal wave. The engineer and physicist believed the power of science could be harnessed to prevent war. In 1907, the New York World reported on another Tesla military's innovations in which wireless telegraphy would trigger the detonations of high explosives at sea to generate tidal waves so vast that they could capsize entire enemy fleets. The newspaper reported that the artificial tidal wave would make naives as useless as the paper boats that babies float in bathtubs, and foreshadowing later claims about the development of nuclear weapons by its horrors hastened the day of universal peace. Wireless energy. In 1901, Tesla secured $150,000 from financier J.P. Morgan to build a 185-foot-tall mushroom-shaped tower on the north shore of Long Island, capable of transmitting images, telephony, to ships at sea and across the Atlantic Ocean by using Earth conduct signals. As work began on a structure called Wardenclyffe Tower, Tesla wanted to adapt it to allow for wireless power delivery, believing from his experiments on radio and microwaves that he could light up New York City by transmitting millions of volts of electricity through the air. Morgan, however, refused to give Tesla any additional funding for his grandiose scheme. Some speculate that Morgan cut off funds once he realized that Tesla's plan would have been crippled his other energy sector holdings. Tesla abandoned the project in 1906, before it could ever become operational, and Wardenclyffe Tower was dismantled in 1917. Thought camera. Tesla believed it could be possible to photograph thoughts. The inspiration came while he was doing experiments in 1893. Tesla told newspaper reporters decades later, "I have become convinced that a definitive image formed in a thought must, by reflex action, produce a corresponding image on the retina, which might possibly be read by suitable apparatus." The inventor conceived of reflecting an image on an artificial retina, taking a photograph and projecting the image on a screen. If this can be done successfully, then the objects imagined by a person could be clearly reflected on a screen as they are formed, he said. And in this way, every thought of the individual could be read. Our minds would be then indeed like open books. Electric-powered supersonic airship. From the time Tesla was a boy, he had been fascinated with the idea of flight. Combining his knowledge of electrical and mechanical engineering, he began to think more about aviation after the failure of Wardenclyffe. In an article in the July 1919 issue of Reconstruction magazine, Tesla discussed his work on developing a supersonic aircraft that will travel 8 miles above the surface of the Earth and generate speeds allowing passengers to travel between New York City and London in 3 hours. Tesla's concept called for the aircraft to be powered by electricity transmitted wirelessly from power plants on the ground, eliminating the need for aircrafts to carry fuel. The power supply is virtually unlimited, as any number of power plants can be operated together, supplying energy to airships, just like trains running on tracks are now supplied with electrical energy through rails or wires, Tesla said in the article. The death beam. Tesla's creative mind continued to spark new visions even late in his life. On his 78th birthday, he told the New York Times that he would come up with this most important invention, one that would cause armies of millions to drop dead in their tracks. the invention, a military weapon that would accelerate mercury particles at 48 times the speed of sound inside a vacuum chamber and shoot a high velocity beam through the free air. Of such tremendous energy, it will bring down a fleet of 10,000 enemy airplanes at a distance of 250 miles. Although the press dubbed it a death beam, Tesla believed it is a peace beam that would foil attacks by airplanes and invading armies and save lives by acting like an invisible Chinese wall, only a million times more impenetrable. Tesla offered his particle beam weapon to numerous governments, including the United States, but the only country to show interest was the Soviet Union, which conducted a partial test in 1939.